whatever position of leadership, do fully use the powers, the legal powers that you have. If you have certain powers that you don't use, your successors in that position will lose them and you will not be respected. The MBA program is the first program that has been subjected to international ranking. SDA Bocconi, the business school, has a strong reputation as a leading player in executive education, and we have participants from 35 different countries.
I decided to come to SDA Bocconi because I wanted to change my career, change what I was doing. I wanted to learn finance and I wanted to move to Europe. Happy with that choice.
Day by day, you see the interaction with fellow candidates, the professors, the professionals, and also the unique learning experience make this journey so much worth it that sometimes at the end you even forget about the destination.
I would describe my MBA experience as very intense. It's very close-knit with our MBA bubble, as we call it. You get really up close and personal with both the professors, our community, and Milan as a city.
I think it's very important for a leader to intercept and to mix different cultures. And the critical advice that will make the leader think deeper and avoid complacency, which is normally the beginning of the decline.
In an MBA, you don't simply get knowledge. You have the possibility, really, to talk with very prestigious people that come to the school in order to share experience. They typically talk about their own experience, and so you can ask questions to these very reputed people in order to understand how they approach the problems, how they try to solve them, and how to cope with it.
It's a really practical approach to the theory we learn in classes and in our courses.
It is very rare in your life that you are in an auditorium talking to a CEO, listening to his life experience and really engaging in a conversation. It will not be possible without Bocconi.